The barrier is down.
You are making good progress.
And you're getting sicker.
I'm on my journey. Same as you.
It's the Earth Ethereum you took from Zamora. That's what's making you ill. Because you're not a Valorian.
Perhaps. But that elemental Ethereum is the key. Without it, nothing else matters. So let's continue. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros's magical barrier. But it is still locked. To open it, you will need to gather more realm sigils. Head out and earn the sigils by completing hunt missions. Head to Leviathan's Rest. We'll need to take apart the Abyssian defenses before we go after the treasure stockpile.
Huh. The Abyssians will not let us through easily.
The Abyssians are ambushers. Move cautiously. Over there.
We need to thin the Abyssian horde. Let's find their leaders.
Head to the Twilight Beacon while I look for them.
The Abyssians petrify their captives and store them to be used later.
A sad fate I wouldn't wish on anyone.
Vile things.
are walking through old ruins. Knowing your own limits. We need to find that last leader. There they are. The ruins, center of the city.
Let's finish this.
Thank you.
stronger. Should do it. The Abyssians are without leadership.
I'm going to get the treasure now.
The armor of justice was preferred by many Valorian leaders.
How can I help?